Hi guys, this is Devojyoti here and today we are going to try out some awesome biryani combos and kebab platters at Hanglatherium. And this outlet of Hanglatherium is located at Lake Gardens, just at a 5-minute walking distance from South City Mall, Kolkata. And as always, I'll drop the Google Map link in the description below. So what are you waiting for? Come, let's eat. But before I begin, this is to remind you, if you haven't already, do click the subscribe button so that you never miss another update from this channel, and also click the bell icon so that you get notified first when I upload a new video. And do follow me in Zomato and Instagram as I post the pictures of food photography over there. And now that you have done that, come, let's eat. I was actually looking for a new place to try when Hanglatherium came to rescue. The restaurant is located at a 5-minute walking distance from South City Mall and serves a budget option if you are craving for biryani and North Indian dishes at a pocket-friendly price. The decor is neat and the service is prompt. This one is the assorted chicken kebab platter, which costs 320 rupees. The platter consists of 7 large pieces of kebab, and to be more specific, it had tandoori kebabs, reshmi kebab, chicken tikka kebab and fish kebab, along with mint chutney dip and chopped onions as salad. This is the very large chicken tandoori kebab. The kebab had a perfectly charred exterior, but was very juicy and soft inside. The chicken breast piece had absorbed the flavors of the tandoori spices really well, and dipping it in the mint chutney enhances its taste even more. This one is the chicken reshmi kebab. The kebab was very smooth and soft like butter, as it was marinated well in yogurt, cashew paste, cream and other herbs and spices. This one is the Ajwani fish tikka kebab. Fresh basha fish is used for the kebab. It had a nice aroma of ajwain or karam seeds, and the pieces were of good size, justifying the money it was charged for. It had a nice mix of different Indian spices, and having a bit of onion slices along with it makes the kebab even more delicious. This one is the very classical chicken tikka kebab, which needs no introduction, because this one also tasted equally well as it was grilled to perfection over charcoal fire. The cost of the Hanglatherium mutton biryani combo is 290 rupees. The biryani combo is a value for money deal, as it contains adequate amount of biryani rice along with a large piece of mutton. It comes with 2 pieces of chicken tikka kebab and 2 pieces of chicken kosha, along with a bit of salad and mint chutney. This one is the mutton hanglabari, which is one of the signature items of this restaurant, and it costs 280 rupees. It has a bit uncommon taste, although it looks very spicy, but is slightly sweet according to me. 5 succulent mutton pieces with cinnamon flavored dark blackish color oily gravy was perfect companion for the biryani. The chicken tikka kebab tasted very identical to the one served in the assorted chicken kebab platter and tasted very delicious. The less oily rice of the biryani was highly aromatic and it was light and had the right amount of flavors and spice mix. The plate contained enough amount of rice for a person with high rate of hunger. Although they serve only one piece of mutton in the biryani, but there is no scope to complain as the mutton piece was of good size. And not only in terms of size, but in terms of taste, it was equally well. The mutton was very soft and juicy, and you won't be requiring any extra effort to separate the meat from the bone. The chicken kosha was as flavorful as the other items of this combo, and the mildly spicy curry went really well with the soft biryani rice. Last but not the least, as mentioned earlier, the cost of the signature mutton Hanglabari kosha is 280 rupees. This item is the gem in the crown of all the dishes I have ordered today. The mutton pieces were very tender and ultra flavorful and was truly a treat in itself. It was simply fantastic.
So if you have made this far, I really appreciate if you hit the like button if you have enjoyed the video. And if you have enjoyed the video, what's the harm in sharing it? Thanks for watching and I'll meet you in the next one. Bye bye.
Like a guy, you could treat me right. Well, well, oh, oh. Boy, take a chance, will you let me?